There's nothing more frustrating than heading to the gym all pumped for your workout, only to get there and discover it's jammed to the rafters. Whether it's because fellow lifters are using the dumbbells you want, or they've been left in the furthest corners of the cardio section, you can't always guarantee you'll find the pair you need. But a busy gym needn't be the end of the road in your journey towards a leaner, stronger, and more impressive physique. The solution: a on-a-dumbbell routine that hits every muscle in your all-important core, allowing you to blitz your ad obliques, abs, and back with a handful of carefully selected moves. And if worst comes to worst, and all the dumbbells are in use, you can do this workout with a weight plate or kettlebell. How to do the workout: though the following 5 moves in order, performing 15 reps of a lift, then moving on to the next one without rest. After the final move, rest for 60 seconds, then repeat. Do 6 circuits in total. Make the circuit easier with a lighter dumbbell, or harder with a heavier one. Weight: beginner 8kg, intermediate 12kg, advanced 16kg. Common did the 4-week dumbbell workout kit plan to build muscle at home: swing hold of dumbbell in both hands. Bend from the hips to lower the weight between your legs, then push your hips forward to raise it up to shoulder height. Reverse back down to the start. Why this is a take on the classic kettlebell swing that offers all the same benefits. The hip hinge that forms the basis of this move is one of the core foundational bodyweight movements that you should work on mastering before beginning any weight training program. Side bend: stand tall, holding the dumbbell in one hand. Keeping your chest up, lower the weight, this will hit your ad obliques. Complete all the reps, then switch hands and repeat. Why most abs routines veer too far down the crunch route, leading to an imbalance whereby the obliques are not developed enough. This exercise is one of the best for targeting the latter. Strong ad obliques provide a foundation of rotational strength, vital for those who play contact sports or are in physical manual occupations. Recommended: the best obliques exercises for a strong core UCHEP squat, holding the weight in both hands to one side. Raise it across your body to head height, then back down. Do all the reps, then switch sides. Why another excellent oblique targeting move: this also improves your body's coordination and core strength, because you need to resist rotating the torso. Crunch: lie flat on the floor with your knees bent, holding the dumbbell to your chest with both hands. Use your upper abs to raise your torso, then lower slowly to the start. Why the crunch is the true test of fundamental core strength, and provides great stimulation to the abdominals. The only way to increase its difficulty is to add weight, and the dumbbell crunch does this perfectly. Pick a weight you can perform 8 to 10 reps with, and initiate through the abs muscles themselves, not the hip flexors. Recommended: crunch exercises for building a six-pack Russian twist: start at the top of the crunch, but with your feet off the ground. Rotate back and forth, keeping your abs braced. A twist to one side, then the other, counts as one rep. Why the elevated position of the feet in this exercise places enormous strain on both the upper and lower abs, which are typically a tricky area to stimulate. The twisting movement involves the obliques also, which you will find invaluable when stabilizing the body on heavy, compound lifts.